Hello students, welcome back. Let us solve last few problems from exercise 3E compound interest. Seventh problem, a sum of money is invested at 10% per annum. Rate is equal to 10%. Compounded half yearly. If the difference of amounts at the end of 6 months and 12 months is rupees 189. This is 6 months. This is 12 months. This is principal, this is interest, and this is amount. The difference of the amounts at the end of 6 months and 12 months is rupees 189. The difference of these two amounts is equal to rupees 189. Find the sum of money invested. Let the principal at the beginning of the first 6 months is equal to 100. The rate is equal to 10% per annum. So for half year it is 5%. So the amount becomes 105. This becomes the principal for the next 6 months. So 5% of 105. This is equal to what? 525 upon 100, 5.25. So 105 plus 5.25. 110.25 is the amount at the end of 12 months. Now the difference between these two amounts is equal to what? 5.25. 110.25 minus 105 is equal to 5.25. When the principal is equal to 100, the difference in the amounts at the end of 6 months and 12 months is equal to 5.25. If the difference is 189, what is the principal? 100 into 189 divided by 5.25. This is 3 ones are 3 sevens are 21, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 threes are 9. 25 fours are 25, sevens are 175. 7 ones are 7, nines are 63. 4 into 900, so 3600. Rupees 3600 is the principal. Eighth problem, Rohit borrows rupees 86,000 from Arun for 2 years. Time is equal to 2 years. At 5% per annum simple interest. Rate is equal to 5% per annum simple interest. He immediately lends out this money to Akshay at 5% compound interest. 5% compound interest for the same period. Time is equal to 2 years. Calculate Rohit's profit in the transaction at the end of 2 years. That means the difference between the compound interest and simple interest. What is the simple interest? Simple interest is equal to P R T upon 100. 8600. 860 into 10 is equal to rupees 8600. What is the compound interest? A is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of 2. 5 ones are 5, 20s are. This is 21 upon 20. 86,000 into 21 upon 20 into 21 upon 20. This is 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 ones are 4. 4 fives are 20. So 215 into 21 into 21 is equal to 441. 94,815 rupees is the amount. Amount minus principal is equal to compound interest. ₹8,815 is the compound interest. The difference is equal to what? 215 rupees. ₹215 is the profit made by Rohit in the transaction. Ninth problem, the simple interest on a certain sum of money for 3 years. Time is equal to 3 years. At 5% per annum, rate is equal to 5% per annum, is ₹1,200. Find the amount due and the compound interest on this sum of money at the same rate and after 2 years. Time is equal to 2 years. We have to find the compound interest. Interest is reckoned annually. We have to find the amount also. We will get the principal from this. Principal is equal to SI into 100 upon RT, 3 into 5. ₹8,000. Principal is equal to ₹8,000. Now amount is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of n, number of years is equal to 2. 5 ones are 520s. So 21 upon 20 into 21 upon 20, 8000. 420s are 441. 21 into 21 is equal to 441 into 20 is equal to ₹8,820 is the amount, and compound interest is equal to amount minus principal. Compound interest is equal to ₹820. 10th problem, Nikita invests ₹6,000 for 2 years at a certain rate of interest compounded annually. At the end of first year it amounts to ₹6,720. At the end of first year amount is equal to ₹6,720. Calculate the rate of interest. Amount at the end of the second year. This is principal, this is interest, this is amount. First year, second year. At the beginning of first year, the principal is equal to what? ₹6,000. Amount is equal to, at the end of first year, the amount is equal to ₹6,720. Therefore, the interest is equal to amount minus principal, ₹720. For 6,000, the interest is equal to 720, so for 100, what is the interest? 100 into 720 divided by 6,000. 6 into 6, 12 is 72. So 12%. Rate is equal to 12%. Now we have to find the amount at the end of the second year. This becomes the principal for the second year. The beginning of the second year, the principal is equal to 6,720. Interest is equal to 12% of 6,720. This is equal to 8064 divided by 10 is equal to 806.4. ₹806.4 is the interest for the second year. Rupees 6720 is the principal at the beginning of the second year. Therefore, the amount is equal to 7526.40.